Great Britain had secured 5 Olympic medals coming into the 5th day of the Games, and none of them were gold. In fact, British fans had witnessed little but disappointment since the Games began last Friday.